Morning, everybody. Panther0822 here. Well, I guess morning's relative. It's 2:07 in the afternoon where I'm at, so I mean, I guess maybe morning, depending on where you're at. Anywho. Initially, if you watched last night's stream, I said I was gonna probably just kind of push and do the final two levels and grind a bit and whatnot, but I had the realization that as I logged in, there would probably be some things that might pop up along with some additional quests and some other things. So I figured... Well, that's cool. I figured I would just go ahead and just kind of stream. Oh, that's just really cool. Like, seriously, that's really cool. Have Highwing and the Phoenix, that's just absolutely phenomenal. I figured there would probably be some things that would pop up main-wise as I'm trying to fuck around that would need to be dealt with. So... As it is, we've got that main quest right there, which we might need to go ahead and do anyways, just to get the next set of sequences taken care of. So, you know, I think let's go do that real quick. I'm not opposed to streaming for a couple hours of me just dorking around and leveling and like checking the rest of the bandit camps and shit like that. I have absolutely no issues with that whatsoever, but if there are some pop-ups in regard to like what's going on with Sebastian and whatnot, I don't want to miss that, so. Do I have to hit the X to... Yeah, I do.
Hello, Mr. Ollivander. I wondered if you might be able to help me with something.
Yes. Professor Fig sent an owl informing me that you'd be coming. He was a bit cryptic. Said you need to have a special wand crafted that you'd... Bring me the materials.
Yes, sir. I have them here.
Oh, my. How extraordinary. Remarkable design. I will be honest, I have never crafted a wand in this fashion. Repaired broken wands, of course, but this is something else entirely. Keeping me on my toes, aren't you? I think I can work with what you've brought me. Let me see what I can do. It is done. I should warn you, I've never seen a wand like this before. My suspicion, as Professor Fig implied in his letter, is that it serves a unique purpose. I doubt you shall find much use for it otherwise.
I understand. Thank you, sir.
I'm afraid you're on your own. I've ensured that we have a moment to ourselves. Oh, come, come. No need for such theatrics. In light of what Ranrok now knows, you must agree that our interests are aligned.
Our interests will never be aligned.
You would let goblins take what is rightfully ours? The final repository belongs to wizard kind. We would be fools not to work together. What's that you've got there?
None of your business.
Might this sudden visit to the Wandmaker have something to do with our mutual pursuit?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That repository is my birthright!
Charles Rookwood wouldn't have wanted you near it.
The arrogance. Should have known better than to try and reason with a child. I've always said, children should be seen and not heard.
Yeah.
Forbidden Forest, and we can tell him about the symbol the Mooncarves made.
Alright, so we've got some new quests. I've got a chest somewhere around here. I wonder if it's up.
When the clouds are dark, it's always the best time to survive.
Up and over my
Revelio.
Yes.
Alohomora.
I was right in that. Completing out that quest would give me the next steps for some other stuff, so let's go do that. Like I said, I am trying to stay away from main quests, but I'm pretty much kind of like right at the end of the game. I don't know how many side quests or outside of side quests will actually be left to do.
And you say they made it after you placed the moonstone.
Do you know why or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
Wonderfully cryptic. Thank you.
It's good to see you again, Doran. Did Poppy tell you about everything that's happened?
She did. And I am glad to see that you are both safely returned. I did question the wisdom of sending you on a path at a time when that path was unknown at best, deadly at worst. But the acumen of the centaurs is neither personal nor partial. The skies tell us what is to come, and often we do not know what we have seen until it has come to pass.
You knew the poachers would try and kill Poppy and me.
I did not know, my young friend. But I shall say that I was not surprised. It was in much the same manner that I expected our first meeting.
I don't suppose you'd like to start from the beginning. I think Poppy and I could use that.
Of course. I find it is often the best place to start, is it not? Many, many moons ago, I divined a series of events. Their meaning long evaded me, until you brought news of the Snidgets and their poacher pursuers. I believe the symbol created by the Mooncalf's dance marks the place the Snidgets are hidden. And serendipitously, I believe that I know the very place.
Please, go on.
I have seen that symbol only once, on a rock face in the cliffs of the forest. You should make haste there. The Snidgets that have been kept there for so many years may no longer be safe.
What makes you so sure the symbol is where the Snidgets are?
I do not know. It is what I have read in the stars. Fortunes play out as they are intended. I am merely a messenger. I shall say that fortune favors us today. That you would show me a symbol whose provenance I recognize is not coincidence, but fate.
You said you divined a series of events before our paths crossed. What were they?
I saw the arrival of a stranger, the threat of an enemy, and the return of an old friend. I believe now that you are the strangers, the poachers are the enemy, and the old friends are the Snidgets. I also saw two places tied to these events. The cave with the moonstone and the henge The latter was bathed in moonlight.
If you're right about this place, then we should make our way there.
I shall see you there. We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
All right. Is this something where I can... I can't. Okay. Do I need to talk to Poppy? No. Okay. How far away is where I need to go? Okay. That's... Yeah, that would have taken like 10-20 minutes of actual physical gameplay to actually fly there. That would have taken a bit. That would have sucked.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
No, looks can be deceiving.
I got here as soon as I could.
Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the Mooncalfs made at the henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting for us just up ahead.
I'm ready if you are.
Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets! I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Figured we are here, might as well do it. It also does count towards experience, so.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
All right, so we're gonna need to place the Moonstone into here. I came across this puzzle earlier. I was like, why can't I do anything? That's because I was missing something important. So, I suspect I am going to need those two. So,
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Yeah, they do. So, the question is, so the first one is the snowflake. Second one is this guy here. So,
Akio.
Not sure if I quite got it. Okay, there we go. The next one is kind of the key looking thing.
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Yep, it is that. So, is there another one? Yeah, that one right there.
Akio.
Oh, too far. And not the right symbol.
Has to do with the light in the darkness.
Okay. Next one's kind of the weird one.
Has to do with the light in the darkness.
Yeah, puppy, I get it. Shut up. I can kind of see it, but I might have to pull a guide just to actually, like, make sure I'm pulling this in the right order. So I wonder if I have to...
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Yeah. That test of theory here real quick. Okay, so this one is outer ring and will lock into these. This one will pop into. Okay. So what happens if we.
Akio!
Not quite.
Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness.
Yeah, I got it, Bobby. Okay, so that one is there. I feel like I'm gonna have to look it up because it's a little frustrating. Unless it's opposing signals, which is that one, the moon, in which case.
Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness.
And then if we're going opposed. Kind of. I think it's that one. Yeah, I think it's this one.
Has to do with the light and the darkness.
Akio!
I have anything else or just these?
Revelio!
Kind of one of those things where I'm trying to figure out if I have to do this sequentially where it's or if it's literally kind of opposite of each other. So that's not what I'm looking for. Okay.
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Accio!
It has to do with the light in the darkness.
Yeah, Poppy, I've got it.
It has to do with the light in the darkness.
Okay, so the question though was which direction? So the question though is,
perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Yeah, I got it. Okay. So the inner ring. Okay, so according to what I'm seeing, the inner ring, I think, is in the right place or close to it.
Akio! Depulsor! Akio!
That did it! Look, Doran, a doorway!
I suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage. And now, I'm afraid I must leave you. At least for a time.
You're not coming in with us.
If the Snidgets are here, the herd will want to see the truth of it for themselves. Elik especially. Go on without me. I will rejoin as soon as I am able.
So we've got a couple of ways that we can go, so let's go ahead.
So many books!
You haven't seen my grand study. Look at the murals on the wall. They're all creatures. This place must have been built to protect them. They had nothing to fear.
What makes you say that?
The poacher camps always felt oppressive. It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm. Quite the opposite of the poacher camps.
There's nothing that direction, even though it's showing that there is a chest over in that direction. There is something over there, but I didn't see a way. Ah, never mind. Alright, I'll need to reset. Simple enough.
Confringo!
I wonder if that's the chest I was talking Rebellion. About. There's something over there. A lot of something over there, actually. But I think that's the direction we need to go, and no, that was not. Ah, okay, that's how we get up there. Okay. Simple enough.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Arresto Momentum! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
That's good enough? Yep, that is good enough.
Revelio. Confringo.
Devil snare.
Lumos.
Lumos.
Confringo. Lumos.
Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
Whoever built this place certainly liked to read.
And the books are all about creatures.
Your gran would love it here.
She would. I can't wait to tell her all about it. Lumos.
Knowledge is power, quite literally. So, I do get it.
Confringo.
I'll wager this isn't the dead end it seems to be, but
no.
How to get through?
It's not. But I am gonna need...
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Confringo!
Oh, I should have looked to see what symbol was in it, just to make sure I used the right one.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Looks like Wingardium might actually...
Leviosa!
Nope.
The plates on the floor have symbols on them.
Yeah, I already figured that out.
Accio, Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, I forgot that.
Accio, Wingardium Leviosa. Arresto Momentum.
Did I not? There we go. I thought I'd put it low enough. Guess not.
Revelio.
Oh. Oh, there's a second cube. It's over there, which means I need you.
Accio.
Delicate balance, because you've got to get it high enough that you can still jump on it, but not so high that you can't. So.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Nice.
Glacier.
Of course. How clever.
Before it was too late.
We're fine, but if you hadn't got here when you did, I led them here, Doran.
You fought with us against your kind. I am glad to have witnessed this. I now believe all that Doran told me.
They are the ones I saw, Elec.
Finish your work here, brother. All the events you divined have not yet come to pass.
Well, that's not ominous. All right, so we've got that was really cool, actually.
Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to?
Hello, beautiful.
I only ever wanted to see them safe, which they are. You should do it. Care for themselves, and surely once word gets out of their reappearance...
No harm will come to them. The centaurs will see to that. You have my word.
Thank you, Doran, for helping us to find them and to fight for them.
It is you who deserves the merit, child. You did what the poachers would never have. Remember that. You both fought bravely today. Allow us to carry the mantle from here.
If it's all right, Doran, I think I'd like to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets.
That was... a lot more emotional than I thought it was gonna be.
Revelio!
Music's gotten a little ominous. I'm not exactly happy about that. Actually, it makes me very, very concerned.
Revelio.
Yeah, I think that's something on the other side of the wall. Again, I'm not happy about how ominous that music is right now.
Revelio!
Relatively positive we have explored all of this. Yeah, that was highly emotional. I was not expecting to have such a strong emotional pull for that. I'm glad Dorian and her are gonna keep them safe. We have a vivarium that we could easily keep them in and keep them safe. So we've got the final repository. Better defend from Ranrok. The Dedalion keys. I was hoping to 100% or close to. What do we got left for exploration? Okay, we've got balloons, more landing pads.
observatories, and I have no idea what this is, so I'm not really sure I'm going to be able to 100%, which is disappointing, but is what it is. We need a couple of infamous foes, which we're not finding. And again, at this point, those two levels are just my vanity wanting to get to level 40. So I think we will just kind of push to the end and just kind of complete the game, because like we're right there. We're right fucking there. And the rest of the stuff that I'm trying to get really is just completionist points at this point. So, and we're already. Oh, I need to fix something. Hi. Okay, that should be fine. All right. Oh, we need to go behind. Well, that's an interesting thought, but one I will fuck with later. Again, I really wanted to 100% things, but
Revelio.
I thought we had gotten this already, but guess not. Yeah, and those doors are definitely something where I'm gonna have to look up and actually see what is going on with those doors. Just because I thought they might have been a mathematical thing. Did I just miss something? No, I already opened that. It's literally above us. At least I'm pretty positive it's above us. Because in theory, it's right there, which means it's either beneath us, which I'm not seeing anything, or it's like way, way, way. Above us. So. Again, completionist in me wants it, but we're like right at the end of the game, so I'm kind of feeling like let's go ahead and beat the game, and then anything else at that point, literally, it's just gonna be me fucking around to get the last two levels and getting everything else.
I'd spend all day in.
One of the things I have noticed with the game, though, is you can only get certain things at. Okay, so there's conversation somewhere. And it's moving. There's a Oh no, for a minute I thought that was a frog. Oh, the professor.
Professor, could you spare a moment?
How may I help you?
I'm interested in the goblin rebellions of the past.
Ah, certainly. Their history is part of our history. In fact, you can trace most goblin rebellions to wizard intervention. More specifically, the laws governing wands and who may legally possess them. The Goblin Rebellion of 1612, for example, arose from goblin frustration over lack of representation on the Wizengamot. It became a terrible, blood-soaked affair. Take heart, though. Our current peace and prosperity shows that violence can be transitory.
Sure.
But Hogsmeade was just attacked, Professor.
If I'm not mistaken, and I rarely am, one of the 18th century's rebellions was led by Urg the Unclean. He had been dunked in a pond publicly by a group of young wizards, if you can imagine that. Another rebellion in 1752. The rebellion was so badly mishandled that Minister for Magic Albert Boot was forced to resign. That being said, his replacement, one Basil Flack, lasted mere weeks. Best sort of vindication, if you ask my opinion.
Please go on.
2 months into Flack's tenure, bad went to worse when the werewolves allied with the goblins. Quite smartly, Flack resigned rather than deal with their combined forces. Minister Flack was succeeded by one Hephaestus Gore, who quickly quashed the Jewel uprisings with his signature brutality. It is worth noting that many historians believe this punitive response led to even more werewolf conflict. You have noted all of this, have you not?
Oh yes, Professor. Please continue.
Continue? I take it your thirst for knowledge has yet to be quenched.
On the contrary, you've been most helpful. Goodbye.
Of course.
Interesting.
Revelio.
A lot of that's on the upper levels and behind doors. Okay. No. Focus, Panther. Oh, there's another conversation.
I hadn't met any of my cousins until I came to Hogwarts.
Revelio.
Sorry, my...
Oh, my mother makes the most...
Is it a pulse of puzzle? Interesting. Not what I'm looking for.
Revelio.
exploratory curiosity is literally getting the better of me.
Revelio.
It's kind of one of those things. I really, really, really need. So I could keep saying I'm gonna push on to the end of the game. Push on to the end of the game. Oh, look, shiny! Cause that's pretty much exactly is what's going on. Ooh, look, shiny!
Revelio.
Cause I'm trying to figure out how the hell to get to some of these things. Cause. Absolutely 100% positive I've not fully explored Hogwarts.
Revelio.
Yeah, that's like Mr. Frog. And chest. I think I already got that chest though. Okay, focus, Panther. We're trying to do a push to the end of the game. Not look at the O-Shinies. The O-Shinies get us in trouble.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
There is a flu point right here. How the fuck do I keep missing this damn flu point? Keep bitching that there's not a flu point. Shouldn't have looked. The ooh shiny got me. Damn nabbit ooh shinies. Of course, and I am also waiting for the repercussions of Sebastian and.
Outrage! No one makes a fool of Ferdinand Octavius Pratt!
Sir, are you all right? You seem to be in some distress.
All right? Do I look all right? I've been. Kidnapped?
How can you be kidnapped when you're right here?
What sort of question is that? Of course I'm right here. I've more than one frame. Do you only have one home? It's my other frame. It's been stolen. And by students, no less. They paid filthy fees to steal my other frame.
Oh dear. That sounds awful.
Well, awful is exactly what Astoria Cricket is. She's behind all of this. She and her friends were moaning about me of all the nerve. Then I heard a plot to enlist a gang of good-for-nothings to have me stolen from the Three Broomsticks. That's where my other frame hung. Hovel of a place. Though I suppose one could do worse. I once knew a portrait who ended up in the Hog's Head. No one's heard from him since.
Right. So back to your frame.
Ah, yes. There I was, powdering my wig, and the next thing I knew, I was being manhandled by rogues and carried off. As if I can afford not to be at my post. I do important work for the headmaster, and I need my other frame back at the Three Broomsticks.
I don't suppose you have any idea where your stolen frame was taken. Can you see anything from it?
I most certainly can. They brought me to a ruin of all places. Some crumbling atrocity surrounded by water from the sound of it. Oh, I do also recall seeing the coast on the way.
What do you mean you do important work for the headmaster?
Let's just say I overhear quite a bit in Serona's fine establishment, and the headmaster likes to know all about it. He's come to count on me in this regard. Reminds me of my prefect days.
Just who is Astoria Cricket, and what would she want with your frame?
She's a fourth-year troublemaker, that's who. She and her band of hoodlums discuss all sorts of misdeeds right under my nose, and then resent me for overhearing them. I can only assume they took my frame in some misguided attempt to punish me for doing my job.
Yeah, that's it.
I could look into the matter for you.
Oh, would you? How marvelous. Do it quickly, though, won't you? The place they took me to is quite beneath me. Off you go, then.
All right. So, let's... The O'Shiny's got us again. Of course, I'm blaming the O'Shiny's on my overzealous completionist attitude, so...
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue power.
Astoria Cricket?
That depends. Am I in trouble?
Ferdinand Pratt thinks you should be. Says you stole his frame.
I wouldn't call it stolen. Relocated's more like it. How do I put this nicely? Ferdinand Pratt is a pustulant boil, and he's lucky I didn't have him sealed in a wall.
I don't much care for him, to be honest. He's got an air of arrogance to him, and yeah.
He truly is rather foul, isn't he?
All he does is spy on students in here and report back to the headmaster. Sometimes, if there's nothing to report, he'll make it up. I spent 4 hours in detention last week, all because he told Black that I was planning to drain the lake, whatever that means. It was the last straw. He and his frame had to go.
May I ask where you put him?
Well, I didn't put him anywhere. The frame is likely with the fine gents I paid to snatch it. They camp in a ruin by the coast. I just wanted it far enough away that I'd never have to think about Ferdinand Pratt ever again.
You do know he's screaming in the library as we speak.
Oh, for the love of Merlin. If you ask me, he's got nothing to scream about. I could have had him put in the Hogshead. The pampered Pratt would have hated it. Grimy walls, smell of goats. And the patrons, they eat snooty princes like Ferdinand for dinner. But what's done is done. He isn't here anymore, and if I were you, I should enjoy it. Lovely chatting with you.
Okay, well, that's... Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a bit of ways. Overzealous completionist.
I'll check your pockets after you're dead.
No one's going to pay a
rent. No, you're not.
Crucial.
Imperial.
I'll make you wish you a second. You're going to regret that.
Oh. Oh, that was short work.
Revelio.
Okay, so it is down, and it is... I wonder if there's a cave in the area that I'm missing. Because that's kind of what I'm thinking. Is that... Jump on the fucking rune, dumbass. Surprise for Velia. Oh no, there's what I'm looking for. So I'm looking for a cave. Or I think cave. So there's a cave. Well, this is Isadora's, which means
there's anything left of me.
Oh, shut up.
Calm down. I'm here now.
Calm down. Those buffoons outside have been talking about burning me. Me! If they weren't all sharing half a brain, they'd realize I'm worth more to them intact and at the three broomsticks.
How is that?
With everything I overhear, I'm a veritable trove of information. Now, don't just stand there. I need to be back by cocktail hour. The place will be like a funeral without me.
Yeah.
What if I don't want to return you to the three broomsticks?
What on earth do you mean?
What if I took you to the Hog's Head instead? I've heard such nice things.
What a funny little joke. Now, the three broomsticks, please. Oh, they're bound to be missing me terribly. Be sure to carry me carefully, won't you? My pantaloons are already creased. Where have you put me? It's pitch black in here. I shan't stand for this.
Yeah, you can kiss my ass, dude.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
I think I'm going to make good on that threat. I think that's exactly where I'm going to take him. I'm not much for prissy jackass nobles.
What is the meaning of this? This isn't the three broomsticks!
No, it's not. It's the Hog's Head.
Did you fall into a cauldron of stupid potion? You've brought me to the wrong place! It's absolutely vile in here!
Oh, give it a chance. You might grow to like it.
Please, you can't mean to leave me here!
Goodbye, Ferdinand. Enjoy your new home.
Oi! I normally toss the both of you out. But I like the look of the fancy man. Target practice.
Please, you can't leave me here. Squalor does terrible things to my complexion.
Yeah, might do some good to gain a little humility there, jackass. Job of doing the other shit. It's fine. It's actually the main reason why I enjoy playing RP games is because they're typically, if they're done right, they have They have a lot to offer. There she is.
Just the person I was hoping to see.
I see Doran finally convinced you to leave the Snidgets.
If anyone can keep them out of poacher hands, it's the centaurs. And I wanted to thank you. When the poachers ambushed us, it was nice not to face them alone.
Of course. It's the sort of thing friends do for each other, isn't it?
I suppose so. I am glad you came to Hogwarts. It's already been my best year. I wouldn't want a repeat of Horntail Hall, of course, but I did enjoy the Three Broomsticks. Had no idea how lovely it was there.
Had you never been to the Three Broomsticks?
I used to spend most of my time with Highwing, and well, I don't know how Serona feels about Hippogriffs popping in for a butterbeer. Highwing's the only one I would have gone with. Or Gran, of course.
Nothing wrong with that. Highwing's good company.
She is. Although I am beginning to see the appeal of human friends. It was nice to talk about my parents and Gran with someone. And share Highwing.
Does your Gran know that we found the Snidgets?
I couldn't hold it in any longer. I told her everything. She was livid that I'd been anywhere near the poachers, but she confessed that she was rather envious about the Snidgets.
I don't suppose you've heard anything from your parents, have you?
I haven't, but I'm perfectly fine with that.
It has all been a pleasure, Poppy. Do try and stay out of trouble.
Don't know that I can. We've taken on poachers twice now, successfully. I rather think you've helped me develop a taste for it. And with centaurs as allies, I might actually go looking for trouble. You and I should meet for a butterbeer soon. Perhaps Highwing can join us?
I'll take that offer. The quests is just a matter of I just have to do them. There's no... Okay. Complete 14 main quests, which, I've got the one that's pretty much, I'm thinking, close to endgame. Complete 24 out of 32 side quests. I'm hoping that there's another 8 side quests left in the game. I'm hoping. I don't know. The field journal, I'll just have to hunt for. This is, again, just a matter of I need to just go to animal sites and just collect. I mean, that's simple enough. It's the exploration one that's going to bite me a little bit. Mainly because I've been trying to pop the balloons as I've seen them. Although I have missed a few here and there, so... Alright, so there is a flu point over there. But for some reason, is that a flu point that I missed? How did I miss that one? Seriously, how the fuck did I miss that?
Off on another adventure, are we?
That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens.
I'd have to double check. I think I'm pretty close to having all of them. The flu point's not important. What's Summoner's Court? There's a flu point that's like right fucking there, and for some reason I can't seem to get access to it through the map, which means I'm not rotating it. Although one of the things that's always driven me nuts about the map is my inability to actually zoom in and actually get a more detailed version of the map.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Have you now?
Revelio.
It's showing down.
Revelio.
In here. I wonder if I found it, if I've already opened that one, or if there's a key for it. There we go.
Revelio.
Something way off from the dissidents. Like way off. Like I'm not. Oh. Conversation bubble. Someone somewhere.
Well?
They took my book, sir.
I wasn't talking to you.
Sir, I can
We're very sorry, Headmaster.
Putting Revelio. My reputation at risk with your infantile and...
He's a half-blood, sir.
The wise rabbit doesn't seek to outrun the tortoise, because it's not necessary. On your way. And you, stay out of their way.
If you hadn't been distracting me...
I told you, but you wouldn't listen.
Revelio.
Conversation bubbles. It's a little hard to figure out exactly what plane they're on exactly. because he's like, okay, should have been somewhere around there. But no. Not around there. That's a repulsive puzzle. And then we go up the stairs. And now, okay, there it is again. There's nobody there. It's like, no.
Revelio.
Oh, that's because I think that's the undercurrent. I don't think. And they don't make the map for this game necessarily easy to follow. There are definitely some issues that I really wish
Revelio
that they had addressed, but they did not.
Revelio.
It's...
Please meet me as soon as possible. I received an interesting owl from Joanna Bickle about Harlow.
Another proposal puzzle.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Oh, yes, I can. Right up near me here. How the hell did I miss that when I was here earlier?
Are you ready to finish Harlow?
I'm ready to finish Harlow once and for all. What is your plan?
I received an owl from Mrs. Bickle. She wondered if we were having any luck going after Harlow. Suggested we could gather evidence from a friend near Manor Cape.
But she warned us to stay out of it. Was rather adamant about it.
Precisely.
Harlow knows that we saved Archie, and that we rescued Mr. Rabe. The letter didn't come from Mrs. Bickle, did it?
I do not believe it did. Harlow intends to ambush us.
But now we have the upper hand. We can prepare.
We are stronger than Harlow, and he knows it. That's why he's resorting to this sort of trickery. We must go.
I don't know if we should be rushing into this.
If he thinks we are aware of his plans, he may call off the ambush. We should behave as he expects us to.
Fair point. All right. Let's go.
Brilliant. Harlow's reign ends today.
Perhaps we ought to inform Officer Singer of our plans.
I already sent her an owl to let her know that we were following a lead given to us by Mrs. Bickle.
Are you concerned she might tell your mother?
Indeed she will, but so be it. I am tired of hiding it from her. My mother needs to understand that I will not be safe from the Ashwinders until everyone is. I shall pursue them until they are finished, and I think she knows that. As do you.
That I do.
Keep an eye out. Harlow is likely around here somewhere. I sense he is close.
Where is he?
I do not know. We should look around.
A lamb
for children. Walk right into our trap.
Stupid.
At once. We were right. You must get to it.
Imperial.
Knew you were still hanging up back.
Yeah, we're not playing.
It's
time to even the odds.
Exposure! Protego!
I see you better!
Open Fringo!
What do you think? I'm analyzing people in this way! What the
Do you want to concede now? Must we prolong this? Little Natsayonai, innit? And her excruciatingly loyal companion. You two have done quite a bit of damage to my business interests. But I must gradually give you some credit. What was once a mere annoyance has become remarkably problematic. Fortunately, I pride myself on my problem-solving skills.
This will not end your fight!
Confringo!
Yeah, you're not gonna survive.
Confringo.
Curse you!
Nancy! No! Nancy!
It wasn't the killing curse. Curcio's not much better, though.
Are you sure you are up for a visitor?
Yes, Mother. I feel fine, and it will do me good to see my friend.
Very well. But do not overdo it, Natsai.
I know, Mother. It is good to see you, my friend.
I'm glad to see you're doing so well.
I am doing better than it appears. I am only here because my mother insisted, just to be safe. I was relieved when she told me that you were all right.
Only because of you. How are you feeling?
Well, I've had better days, but Nurse Blaney says that I am on the mend.
I'm sorry, Natty. It's my fault you got hurt.
What? No. Do not blame yourself for this. The moment that I saw Harlow aim his wand at you, well...
You did what came naturally.
I suppose it was instinct. Yes. I could not simply stand there and let you get hurt.
Then I shouldn't feel guilty.
Of course not. There was nothing that you... Oh. Oh my. I cannot believe that it took me this long to see it. He made a choice. Based on instinct, my father, you, my friend, are no more to blame for my injuries today than I am to blame for my father's sacrifice years ago.
From what I know of him, it seems there's a lot of your father in you.
That's very kind of you to say. I hope that you are right. This has all been a bit much, hasn't it? Taking down Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's lot. But we have done it. Rookwood is dead, Harlow is on his way to Azkaban, and the rest of them are on the run. A few of the dregs will still be about, fighting for their lost cause. But Rookwood's enterprise has fallen apart.
Everything is safer now because of us. Because of you.
Thank you, but we make a formidable team. You, my fellow traveler, have enriched my time at Hogwarts beyond anything I could have imagined. Thank you. I believe your friendship to be one of the most important in my life. Thank you for coming to visit me. It is always good to see you.
All right, we're about halfway through the 38. And me, with my oh shininess, yeah. Shiny missions. Okay. So it's interesting how you set up for a particular mission to like complete the game. It's like, oh wait, no, man, there's one more.
Oh, it's you! Just the person I knew.
Samantha, is everything all right?
No, it's not. It's my brother William, the one I told you about after charms class. He's been cursed. He ignored my warning, and now he's lying in St. Mungo's looking completely pathetic. He simply never listens.
I'm sorry, how exactly has he been cursed?
Oh, you won't believe it. Truly, but his feet were turned into purple beets. You can imagine his distress. And mine. I won't even go into the attention he was getting from our garden rabbits before he admitted himself to hospital.
I'm so sorry. That sounds like a trying situation.
I'm glad you understand. Everyone else just laughs at me as if it's a joke. No compassion at all.
Well, it is an unusual situation. How did your brother end up like this?
It's entirely his own fault. I told him about some research I'd done recently on our ancestor Marmaduke Dale. In particular, my discovery that Marmaduke's tomb was cursed. My brother's always making fun of my discoveries. This time, he laughed in my face. Told me I'd misinterpreted my findings. As if that were possible. And to prove his point, he went right up to the entrance of the tomb and poof! His feet transfigured into beets.
How awful. I can see why you're upset. He definitely needs some help.
Exactly. He may be a cape flapper, but he's still my brother. And no one deserves such a fate to last forever, especially as the result of a single brainless mistake. Now I worry that if the curse isn't reversed, it could become permanent.
Can't the curse be broken?
Possibly. The curse stems from a crest that was stolen from Marmaduke. If the crest were returned to its rightful place upon his sarcophagus, then I believe that William's feet may be restored. You battled trolls when they attacked Hogsmeade, escaped a dragon, and I could tell by your work and charms that you're a skilled spellcaster. Returning a crest to a sarcophagus should be almost effortless for you. So, will you help us?
Why is your ancestor so well known?
He discovered the properties of several magical herbs and plants. He also uncovered numerous types of flora. The wizarding world owes him a great debt. His work not only impacted the discipline of herbology, but also potion making.
How do you know it's safe? I don't want my feet to turn into beets as well.
Oh, but the curse only applies to Marmaduke's descendants, as my brother so aptly demonstrated. That's why I need your help. You're unrelated to my family, so the curse wouldn't affect you.
Why was Marmaduke's tomb cursed?
The curse is the result of an intense sibling rivalry between Granham Dale and his younger brother Marmaduke. Marmaduke was a famed herbologist, and Granham resented the attention that he received.
Sibling rivalry? Sounds as if it might run in the family.
But I would never intentionally curse my brother, not like Granham did. When their mother died, Marmaduke was given the prized family crest. Granham felt that as the eldest child, he should have been given it. Years later, when Marmaduke died, Granham stole it and cursed the tomb so that none in the Dale family could ever pay their respects.
That's a dick move.
I can take the crest to Marmaduke's sarcophagus for you.
Oh, thank you! Thank you so much! You'll simply go into the tomb where Marmaduke was laid to rest and place the crest on top of his sarcophagus. According to my research, the tomb's been abandoned for centuries, so it should be a fairly simple task. You'll find it just east of the hamlet of Brockborough. Thank you for your help. My family is indebted to you.
I need to find the tomb near Brockborough and place Samantha's family crest on a sarcophagus there.
All right, let's... go this way. Well, Got a Merlin trial. Just keep popping up. I'm wondering if they just kind of surface throughout as just kind of a continuing.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Tricky after all, Merlin.
Alright.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Dude, that was not intentional. Aim just auto-targeted.
Revelio. Revelio.
Alright, let's climb up here. This is really more completionist shit.
Professor Howard will never believe this.
I can also... I don't need all of them.
There. I'm not going to hurt you. Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? I'll look after you.
Revelio!
Where'd you go, buddy? There you are. Too far. In we go.
Well, my feet didn't turn into beets. That's a good start.
Yeah, I would definitely have to agree with that. Double snare that way.
Lumos. Should have known a herbologist would use Devil's Snare. A troll? You can't be serious. Avada Kedavra! Revelio.
Up and around we go.
Well, Marmaduke certainly left behind more than plants.
Revelio.
Sarcophagus. That should reverse the curse. Hopefully.
Hopefully, yeah. We've got runes. That's the only rune I'm seeing. Interesting. Okay. I wonder what that's got to do with anything.
Revelio. Confringo. Levioso.
I feel like there's something more going on.
Confringo!
But I also feel like I'm missing it, so that's where it came from. Dust Strike came from. Yeah, I kind of feel like I missed something. Because there's that one chest, and I feel like there's a puzzle or something that's going on that I just completely missed, but. I am not. I am a bit of an item fiend, but not to the point where.
Samantha will be glad to hear that the crest has been returned. I certainly hope it reverses the curse.
Revelio.
I have little dudes. I do. Which means I should be able to capture these real quick and complete.
Everything's all right now.
Any more little dudes?
Did I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
There's something over.
Believe this.
Okay, two more.
Revelio. 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 Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Okay, well, that was. Definitely one of the quicker puzzles to ever solve. It should also reset the thing so I can go grab two more puff skeins, which should.
Revelio!
Make it so that I can, complete out the quest. So.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Going to hurt you.
Room of Requirement. 100% complete. Yeah, baby. All right. Class again. Gotta complete another main quest, so that's where we're at. We've got some more side quests. Got some stuff that just isn't as good as what I've currently got. Yeah. Even if I upgraded it, I'm not really sure it's gonna be worth it. But I do want to at least sell my inventory real quick so that I can buy that damn upgrade and actually complete out that damn quest. Although I think it already tracked as complete, but...
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
You're back. Nice to see you again.
Still a little under because it's 7,500. So if I had upgraded those, probably would have made it.
Hope to see you again.
But that's fine. All right. I think I've got another Summoner's Court. Gotta be honest, the first Summoner's Court for some reason was the hardest. The next two were actually a lot easier. I was not expecting that. I was expecting the other two to actually be way more difficult, but they weren't, which was...
I'm happy to tell you that I returned the crest to Marmaduke's sarcophagus just as you asked.
I thought as much. I received word from St. Mungo's that my brother's feet are back to normal. No more beats. Oh, I cannot thank you enough. It wasn't too much trouble, I hope.
No, not really.
Just a measly old troll. Nothing significant.
A troll? Oh dear, I'm so sorry. That's awful. No one has been in that tomb for centuries. But I can't say I'm surprised. Marmaduke seems to have been full of surprises.
Indeed he was.
Well, I suppose I should be going. I'm anxious to see my brother, who must be elated to have his feet back.
Of course. I certainly would be.
William and I are forever in your debt. Thank you again for what you did.
All right. To complete the same quest we've been trying to complete, that I've been attempting to complete for the last, what, hour? Of course, I've got Summoner's Court. Yeah, why not? I know. You shiny. Gotta complete the quest. Gotta get them all. It's like my catchphrase when it comes to RP games is I'm a sucker for trying to actually complete shit.
Hello, are you here for Summoner's Court?
That I am. Don't expect to be as lucky here as you were in Crossed Wands. Speaking of which, care to lose... play a match?
Sure. Of course, Charlotte.
Then may the best summoner win.
This is rather reminiscent of the first one. Oh, this is a combination. The first and the second.
Precisely as planned.
Yeah. You're arrogant, I'll give you that. Oh, did you go off? No.
Such
but...
grace. Finesse. Akio.
Kiss my ass.
Precisely as planned. Competition.
Yeah, you're a bitch. Okay. So that gives me an idea.
Perhaps.
Yeah, I'm not in the mood to listen to your BS. I'll listen to your BS, not on stream. I wonder if I can't get to the flu point for that because it is underground. That would be a very aggravating very, very aggravating. So that's a shrine charm. That's way too high. Charms class. Yeah, because you're actually out here, and there's one that I have access to it, but I don't see it. So even though there is that flu point that's there, I'm not seeing it, which is really, really aggravating. So. All right. I get, I've got that one.
Revelio.
Chest. That's like above me or something. That's fine. Okay. Let's try not to get distracted by the U-Shinies again. I literally just walked through it, so either there's
42 staircases, and this is
I wonder if it's one of the portraits. That'd be interesting.
Revelio.
Please make you jump. Oh.
I've got the mirror. Yeah, Okay, I'm getting distracted by you shining again. Stop it. Stop it, Red Panther.
Revelio.
Interesting.
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, I hope you follow some.
I have, thank you. That was kind of weird. I mean, seriously weird. Okay, yeah, that's another one of those that I've had absolutely zero luck with. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look and see. Yeah, you're the closest. And either that or that. But I don't know where the double is.
Revelio.
That's interesting. They're usually close. Speculated guess. No. Where's that? Tried my speculated guesses on those and I have had absolutely no luck. So I really don't know. So I will have to also ask my wife. I don't know if she ever figured any of them out. I think she might have, but I'm not 100%. And most of the stuff that I found when I look up online solutions for stuff, IGN's been really, really solid for the most part. That pretty much anything I've seen from the IGN site that I found.
Revelio.
Has been really solid, so I might actually throw the IGN site in the description as a, this is what I've been using to solve most of my puzzles, which is true. There's like one other, I think it's Game Rant, that I've had that I've had success with as far as solving the puzzles and whatnot. But IGN's been the main one. So. Mm. one moment. Alright, sorry about that. Wife was having a mouse crisis. So... Oh, I was doing a thing. Kind of expecting it to auto kick, but.
Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivander's with the Keeper's wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you alright? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself.
He would have killed me once he found the repository, if not before. I had no choice.
You're right. You had no choice. You did what you had to do. With Harlow in custody and Rookwood gone, the wizarding community owes you a great debt.
Thank you for saying so, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
Astonishing!
That must be the way to the repository.
We can only hope that we're not too late, and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.
All right. We have been streaming for 2-some-odd hours, almost 3 hours. Almost three.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered.
All right, let's test a lock. So I literally just saved. So let's go to load. I don't want the autosave load. I want the 63-hour. June 1st. Is today June 1st? No, today's 11th. Oh, that's June 11th. Let's go back. It should be right before I walk through the door. That's the autosave. Manual saves. Right there. That's what I'm looking for. The manual save. Not the auto save. The manual save. Yep, this is right where I want it. So honestly, I think this is where we'll leave it. I know the next time I start up, it'll be a slight thing, but that's okay. Oy vey, so there's a lot to kind of unpack and digest in that. But we're getting towards the end. We've got quest-wise, we're pretty close to most of the stuff. I've completed out most of the stuff that I have, again, as far as like two more infamous foes, unless he counted as an infamous foe, which he did count as an infamous foe. Okay. Cool. I was just curious about that, and then I wonder if that will also count towards infamous foe. So that's cool. Sorry, I'm not showing you this, but it's just, this is just a lot of me just kind of looking at just kind of the stuff. There's a lot of I guess nuanced stuff that at this point I just need to kind of collect all traces of ancient magic. I still have two more spots left. I thought I got all of them. I mean, it's a little weird that, because I mean they show up without being zoomed in, so just like the Merlin trials and those also show up without having to zoom in so that you can track them and find them easily. So there's evidently two more that I need to complete. Which is interesting, because I thought I had got all of them, but I guess not. Oh, there's another Merlin trial. Two more Merlin trials. I wonder if the Merlin trials are just ongoing things that just kind of keep popping up and whatnot, but yeah. Anyways, we're right there, pretty close to, I think, the end of the game. We're pretty close to the end of the game. So next stream, that is where we'll pick up, is we'll pick up right at before I go through. So it'll be a slight replay of that scene. And then we'll dive right in. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a blessed playing for you guys. Until the next time, my Panther 82, peace out. I'll see you guys on the next stream or upload.